Let's go, boy. private property. Go and make yourself scarce. This is it! Your final warning!
Son of a bitch!
You'll be sorry!
See already. About this.
I'll happily pull this trigger. You're gonna be a mess to clean up.
Folks.
Came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. Is the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I... sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally. If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Boy.
Yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head...
Danbury, think, man. A mind is a terrible thing to lose, especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? You okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
You're as good as dead.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.